Have you ever been working in Sketch and noticed the Sketch 1 dropdown? In this video, I will teach you about the new Sketch and how to best utilize it for your projects in Xactimate. Once in Sketch, I'm going to hover the mouse over the Sketch 1 arrow. When I left-click, I am given options to create a new sketch on my project, rename the sketch, or delete any sketches that I have already made. For this example, I'm going to create a new sketch by selecting New Sketch. You'll notice the sketch that was previously shown is no longer there, and the dropdown now says Sketch 2. The number in brackets denotes how many sketches there are. Clicking on the arrow shows me all of my sketches. With this new blank canvas, I can continue to sketch interiors, roofs, and even a detached garage. Let's go with a detached garage example. With a detached garage on my sketch, I will rename Sketch 2 to Detached Garage. To do this, I select the dropdown and choose the Rename option. In the Rename Sketch page window, you can choose to auto-generate a unique code for this sketch or come up with one of your own. For this example, I'll type in Detached Garage and click OK to close the window. If I create a new sketch and later decide to not use it, I can easily delete it by selecting the dropdown and clicking the red X next to the sketch. A pop-up window will appear asking for confirmation. Click yes or no depending on the desired outcome. In this example, I will click no. Just like with any sketch, the detached garage I created can have line items added to it. Clicking on the Estimate Item tab and selecting Estimate Items, I can see that my detached garage shows up in the grouping window. I can select the rooms and add estimate items as needed. By using the new sketch feature, I can save time by not needing to create multiple projects for the same estimate. And that is how you use the new sketch feature. Fill out the survey below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. And be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more Xpert tips each week.